and head of the Ratepayers Association, says she is raring to go. The Senate will today vote on an inquiry regarding the impending shutdown of the 3G mobile network. Brisbane-based One Nation Senator Malcolm Roberts says 3 million devices, including medical alarms, are likely to be affected, especially in regional areas like Bundaberg. He adds 740,000 4G customers will be unable to access 000. Senator Roberts is urging the federal government to support the inquiry. And